Hey everyone, I hope all of you are doing well. So in today's video, I thought I would show you what to carry in your school backpack. I did this video last year, and this year I have even more ideas of what you could bring. And if you want, you can get a little piece of paper out and maybe a pen or something and write them down as I say them, because I do have a ton of ideas. So if you would like to see what to carry in your school backpack and what I would carry in my school backpack, then just keep on watching. Also, really quickly, I just want to say that I am currently sick, so if I sound a little raspy or something like that, that is why. Alright, so starting with my backpack. This one is from Aeropostale. I love their backpacks. They're really cute. I just love the colors and the style. If I can find it, I will link it down below. I'll also link down a ton of other backpacks down below that I can find that are pretty affordable. So if you want a new backpack, you can go check out the links down below. And also something that I did in, I think it was my sophomore year of high school, I actually just got a really big purse like this instead of a backpack. So that's another idea if you're not a backpack girl. If you're more of a purse girl, you could just get a really big purse that can fit all your stuff in it as well. And that purse was from Forever 21. Alright, so moving into the backpack and what I have inside. So I have a ton of stuff in here, and I'm gonna start off with the obvious. So of course for school you have to have notebooks to write your notes in. So I just have a couple notebooks, and then you also want some folders to keep your papers organized. Something else that in school I could not live without is a planner. This one is from last year, so it's a little outdated. A planner is super important to just keep track of everything you have to do, keep track of your homework and everything like that. So definitely recommend a planner. Also, a new idea that I have is to get a adult coloring book. I love these things. These are the ones I've done so far. They do take a ton of time. This one I think I got for like $8 at Barnes & Noble. You can find them at Target for like $5, I think. So definitely go check them out. If you're ever bored in class or anything like that, you can definitely bring out your adult coloring book and color if you're bored. Also, I have a magazine. This is just a little Teen Vogue one. I like it because it is small, so it doesn't take up a ton of space in my backpack. But this is also a really good idea to take to school if you're bored after taking a test or anything. You can just take out a little magazine to flip through. Next, I have a little bag like this. This is what I carry like my pencils in. So I have pencils and I have pens and highlighters. I love highlighters. A lot of you guys should recognize this pencil and this highlighter. Those are from my DIY school supplies video that I did last year. I really want to do another one this year, but I can only think of one idea. If I think about more ideas for DIY school supplies, I'll definitely do that video, but for right now I can only think of one. Also, in my pencil case I have washi tape, and I love washi tape because you can, you know, decorate your planners and you can decorate your folders just when you're bored or anything. So that's it for my little pencil case. And then I also have a calculator. I cannot even tell you in class like how many people would forget calculators. So make sure to always have a calculator in your bag. Also, I have labels. You can get this at like Target or any office supply store. And I just like them to keep organized, to label your folders and notebooks, if you have to label anything in your planner, anything like that. So I really like labels. Also, if you want to like label your calculator so no one takes it, you could also do that. Next, I have a little packet of tissues. Tissues are always nice because then you don't have to get up from your desk and go get the teacher's tissues. If you have to sneeze or spit out your gum, you got tissues right there with you. Next, I have my wallet to keep any cash on me if I need to buy anything at school, like lunch or anything. A better idea, I feel like, than a big wallet is to get one of these. These are like a tiny wallet. It just has one little zippered pouch to keep change and cash in, and then it has a little place right here to put your ID. So I like these because it saves a lot of space in your backpack. Next, I have my beauty bag, and this is very important for me to bring to school because it has everything I need to get through the day. So in here, I have deodorant. I have a little lotion in case my hands get dry. I also have hand sanitizer because school might not be the cleanest place. I have a little mirror. This one is from Forever 21. It's just really nice to have a mirror to touch up makeup and stuff like that. I have a little comb in case you need to comb your hair throughout the day. I have one of these rollerball perfumes. These are really nice because they don't take too much room. So after gym class or anything, if you need to freshen up, you can just have a little perfume. Also, I love hair ties. Pretty much, I would say 90% of the days I went to school, I had my hair down. But if I was taking a test, I could always just take a hair tie out and put my hair up. And then the last thing I have in my beauty bag is touch-up makeup. I would say my number one thing I would bring is powder in case I get oily throughout the day. I have my powder and my setting brush. Also, a must is lip balm in case my lips get dry throughout the day, so I always carry lip balm. Also, I like concealer and a little concealer brush in in case a spot appears or anything. And then lastly, I just have a lip gloss. I love lip gloss because I feel like it's really easy to apply. You don't even need a mirror. That is the touch-up makeup. Next, I have gum and mints. So some schools don't allow gum. My school did allow gum. And then I also have these mints. These are Altoids. They're really good. It comes with a ton in the package. They also have like mini tins too. So if your school doesn't allow gum, maybe they will allow mints. And also if someone asks for gum and you don't want to give up your gum, you can always say,
well, I have mints.
Next, I have a little bag. Well, actually, this is a really big bag. But I just have colored pencils. If you ever want to use colored pencils to color in your adult coloring book or for whatever. You never know when you want to add some color to whatever. Next, I have a little water bottle. This way, it won't take up too much room because it is little. And you know, sometimes teachers are mean and won't let you go to the drinking fountain during class. So I have my water bottle. Next, I have a little snack. You never know when you might be hungry. Next, I have a bag. And this was, I think, in my What's in My Purse video and also my What to Carry in Your School Backpack video last year. And I carry this bag around because if you have to throw away your gum or your wrap or anything, instead of just throwing it in the bottom of your bag, just have a little bag. So this can be like your little garbage can in your purse. And then when you get home, you can just empty it. And the last stuff I have is all electronics. So, of course, you want your phone. I have my charger. I also have my headphones, which are, of course, tangled. And then lastly, I did not have this last year, but I highly recommend this. This one is called a power bank. These are like portable chargers. So you just charge this and then you actually just plug your phone charger in here and it will charge your phone for you. So you don't need an outlet. These are seriously lifesavers. Whenever I have like to go somewhere like for the whole entire day and I know my phone is gonna run out of battery, I just take one of these. I get mine at Target. They have them for $5 at Target in like the inexpensive section at Target. Highly recommend them because then your phone won't run out of battery. So that was everything that I would carry in my school backpack. And I hope you guys got some ideas and liked this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye!